What's up? It's your boy, Left Leg Legend. I'm doing an unboxing of my Transformer automatic folding scooter. So I'm gonna get this up on this, the main one. I'm gonna do three of these because this will be raining. Pull it out, put the battery in, and charge it. So, one of the reasons why I really wanted this is because it's compact compared to others. You know, if it was another type of scooter, I wouldn't be able to, it wouldn't be able to come forward like this. And, you know, easily maneuvered. My plan is to put it in the trunk. And then, when I need to put it out, I'll take it with me on trips. Keys. Tools for it, user manual, quick start guide. Oh man, so lift my bag up. It has different sides. Amputee strategy of turning it upside down and jumping still content out. Sorry if you're hearing me breathing hard. Voila. So, if you don't know that strategy, slide anything out easier by turning it up. Now, it did have the slide offable bottom, but that's just quickly done for me. So, see, it folds up. It's not charged, so I can't unfold it yet. And, if YouTube channels could have Google videos, I'll do a Google folder. Alright, so here's the battery. Regular lithium battery. They do have, you know, upgraded batteries you can get, longer life. But this will suffice. I'm wondering if they already put the battery in there. Extra battery, the key fob that actually does the folding and unfolding for you, and then the cord. So I'm going to actually plug this up and charge it and picture me rolling.